Hello boys and girls, welcome to Jabulani's Playhouse. I'm Jabu.
And I'm Lani.
And we're going to start building the wheel dozer, right Jabu?
We sure are. This is LEGO Technic. It's model number 42035 and it's a 2-in-1 build. LEGO Technic is an advanced LEGO system for boys and girls aged 9 to 16, right Lani?
That's right, Jabu. And over the last few days, we've been building the mining truck, right? Which was a lot of fun.
It sure was. Had lots of gears and moving parts. It was really neat to see. So this one, I'm sure, will be similar. Might take us a few or four videos. So let's get to it, shall we?
Yes, please.
It's Jabulani's Playhouse. Hip, hip, hooray. It's Jabulani's Playhouse, won't you come in and stay? It's Jabulani's Playhouse for all the girls and boys. It's Jabulani's Playhouse with all the world's joys.
Yay, Jabu, I love that.
Me too, that was a lot of fun. We built the LEGO Technic model 42035, boys and girls. We started off with a mining truck, and now we just finished the wheel dozer, right?
That's right, Jabu, and it's a lot of fun. Lots of moving parts, got a timing chain in it, and it's got the spade or the blade that moves up and down, and the wheels that turn too. It's a lot of fun, hey?
It sure is. It's super cool. So thanks for joining us, boys and girls. Hope you like that. There was a lot of videos for the LEGO Technic. It's a bit more of an advanced build, but a lot of fun. And we had leftover pieces after this wheel dozer, right?
We sure did, Jabu. And remember to come back tomorrow. We'll have the whole series up in time lapse, so it'll be much faster, right?
Exactly. All the fun at 4 times the speed.
Yay! Thanks for joining us. Are you going to become a construction guy or gal or someone who's going to work on these big bulldozers or mining trucks?
Yeah, that'll be fun to drive the real ones around, wouldn't it, Lani?
Sure would, Jabu. Thanks for joining us, boys and girls. Remember to study hard so you can become whatever you want.
Exactly. Bye-bye for now.
Bye-bye.
See, here's all these extra pieces, Lani, that the bulldozer can push out of the way, hey?
Wow, that's super cool. I love it.